Okay, let's go to the seated OBD. Connect the car and then turn on the car, turn on the engine. Yeah, close the car. Cut it. Yeah. Then go to the mini program. See, right now first, there's no any air fragrance menu in the car, original. And then, okay, we go to the mini program. Okay, next, 下一步. Okay, setting, Bluetooth, okay. And then, connect the ID. Okay, connect ID and then back to the function menu. Yeah, we try to find the one air fragrance assistant menu. Yeah, this is the one. See that 2016 to 2017. Yeah, by the function. Okay. Oh, that's the password. Yeah. Finish by. Then we back to there. Hold on. This one means the activated. Okay. Set up. Okay. Okay. Right now you're automatic programming. This is the air fragrance system. Finish the programming, it will automatically reset. Hold on. Which one? You see this is the menu? Press it and then you will see that. Yeah, coming on the ionization. Yeah, ionization. Okay, I'll be back to the fragrance system. Okay.
先锋.
This one? Yeah, air fragrance system. Okay, buy it. Yes. Okay. Okay.
通风你的刚好来这边，我试试。Continue。现在他拍的是东西是吧？哎，对。Continue。Yeah。
Turn off the car for few minutes. Few second. Okay. Sure.
Back up.